This is a real idea to start on kicking YouTube. I was just like flabbergasted that she would want to buy a just waste like that much money. Like, I'll just buy my own, buy a AAA membership just for this. A flat tire. Inconceivable. I come home pissed at me because I just told her just ask them to change it instead of using like our BCA, or you'll get like one free roadside assistance per year or something. So I'll just like ask someone for help. If you can't find someone, we'll use it. But like it seems like a waste to use it on something as simple as just changing a tire, putting on the spare. I don't want to roll him. I should take this. I should hear probably this. What am I doing? Her brother's gonna go over and help her change the tire. Man, it seems like such a waste. The grant is real, freaking buying the faceless. You only have one, well, I guess I have two pairs. I want to take this out of the faceless, I can just get like a random six turn. I can just take both of these and... I guess, since, you know, I'm not gonna triple this. No faith in my tripling abilities. My goal is health. I'm good, Maxwell. I'm good. The brand. Next shop, all the four drops or the triples. Would have been a triple. A four drop, I mean. Four drops, anyone? Four drops? Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, but why not? I could turn this into a six and I turn this into a six. I just didn't care about buffing this guy. Buffing this guy. I care about the Phalanx. I mean, it's just a guy, right? Just a random dragon that I was taught. Works good for what? What are you talking about, Rainier? Oh, Phalanx. Oh, sure. I mean, it's only for. It's like. But it's mainly if you don't have a Murloc, if there's Murlocs in the lobby, right? It's just a target for some of the other extra battle cries. I guess it's a bit more than a round drawing, you're right. I think I'd rather have this, though. I don't know why I took the Phalanx. You convinced me, but I... After hitting this, I don't think I needed it. Watrix has joined the channel. Than this? Yeah, it's probably better than this. Not better than this, though. I should just took that. I was going to take a dragon. How are you doing, Rainier? How's life in the Rainier, Washington? No Hunter? I don't think I want to freeze for it. There's no other battle cries in the shop. Freezing, like when I buy it, it's like a 4 gold then. Yeah, but it's not worth the freeze, I don't think. I think if it's just there, it's probably worth it. I mean, the Murrow is my cycle spot. If there's like some decent battle cards with that, I can be more on board for freezing it. This is a good shop. There are cut Valakras here. Good morning, Brimstone. How are you doing? Freeze the shop. I think I do freeze the shop. I mean, I get to eat the Phalanx, which is kind of nice. It gets me one extra gold. So 3 battle cries for the Phalanx. A new spell. So, but what did you do on Twitch to get banned, Brimstone? Ace of symbols on your screen.
Hey, listen up. End it. Exit. Boom.
Oh, come on. Don't let me die here. Alright, well, that was actually a good hit. Relatively. Gotta find a way to kill a Titus. No! No. I wouldn't have had as many battle cries. They'd have less stats.
Oh,
What happened when you get Caligo? It's all Lamar's fault. Are you high enough to be on there? Yeah, that's a real question, John. You have to be on the leaderboard to top 1,000. What is your MMR, sir? I think it's around 9K. Oh, let me see if the bot even on here. Bot's not up yet. I don't have Epol on here. The answer is always yes, anyways. You say Epol. Hello, Chris. How are you doing, my friend? Not too bad. I was gonna go play poker today, but my car's not starting. I fucking gotta get the battery checked again. Which is very annoying. What is it worth to you to have me tell a dad joke there? I haven't been playing much. Who needs poker when you get all this sweet Twitch money?
Down for what?
We talk. Bob is our friend.
Bob is not.
I want to just pop this one. I just rolled twice. So weird, there's like no one on there, no one's on like quills. Seems inconceivable. Eh, lost 50. Church a bump. Since I know he has a random mech guy. He seems good. Right, do not need to bump. And destroyed.
Oh, they are horsey.
Oops. Going in, this is going in, right? Do I care about Felonix? Do I care about this? Oh, that's bump. Doesn't do me anything here. I like Hunter. I love Hunter. Doesn't help me at this point. If it did, I would take it. And now we're just dead. Jesus, this is a pretty strong board for fucking turn 9. You got all excited about potentially 8k, but now we're all about potentially 7k that are bent. I'll show.
Love. Above. Your heart. And your key.
Is this and this actually better than this and this? Seems freaking awkward. I mean, like, what by that and the second level by me next turn? You wish it took. Oh, I could have done it. Hey Pingu, how are you doing? I don't want this, I just want this. We take the Hummer? I don't think we take a Hummingbird.
You're my darling.
No, not my milkers. Stop hitting the milkers. Fucking bullshit. Please let me milk a little off you. I guess I'm gonna take this because it's a pair. Earn like probably one extra gold. Ooh, that's a triple. Big money. Liza for Tempo or Octosauri just for like better card. I just take a Liza for Tempo. Dude. Fuck, I just snipe my lives right off the bat, why don't you? Fucking, am I getting scammed? I gotta go. I got scammed. 3%er. Feels good. Feels good, man. Feels good. I just level will take the Skelly next turn. Bro, what the fuck? I think I still win. Fuck, Jesus. Yeah. I mean, I don't put this guy below. Never mind, still below cap. I'm glad you understand my pain, Ben Ren. Exactly. See? I'm glad you guys are baby raging with me. Here's a food for lunch soon.
Da-da.
I know, close. Okay, nice rolls. I hear some food. Let's see. Come back, see if I'm dead. Be right back. Hey, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yeah, I thought I was going to be dead. They're probably dead here. Top four is a win, according to Bob. Oh yeah, we dead cheer. Oh, we only die for half the time. Oh, don't shoot that guy. Hit it again. Left. Oh, rip. 5. I didn't think we're ever outscaling him. I just hope we not to die. Let's roll with Barbie. It wasn't that bad. John hates women. Confirmed. Confirmed, chat. John hates women. I'm gonna go pee and grab my food. Be back. Good start there for Oh, you got it. I'll try to figure out how he got all the stats on it. And I was like, he just hit them apples. Two of them. The first of the guys, oh, okay. Well, so what's his other card? Well, they're going to lose to Vardin here, I assume. I mean, my wife doesn't. That's how this conversation got started. Must be a good one. It is. I want the gem to make sure I don't die. I'm a dead. Hello, Ashley, how are you doing? I don't play like a little girl, John. Exactly. That's 60 health. They could change it. How was your weekend, Ashley? Huh. I guess too good to 3-on-3 with the shop. Baby. Do you watch the Super Bowl, John? Sorry, the Taylor Bowl. My wife was literally just watching to see when Taylor appearances. Just take a four. All these hits are fucking awful. I just eat this. For so much stats. I took this.
This way. Loving every single.
Hello, Crisco. How are you?
Oh, thank you so much for the resub.
That's good to hear. Did you watch the Taylor Bowl this weekend? I know. Rookie of the year for the Chiefs. What is supposed to be here instead? This guy fucked up. He's about to eat his lich. Did that really happen? I didn't watch the Nickelodeon broadcast. Oh, I mean, Lamar said he watched it on Nickelodeon too. edge. Jesus, he has a lot of stats for fucking turn 10. And he has no triples. What the fuck? Why do I remind you so much of Pepe Hounds? Oh, game broke. The break? Game broke. Nice, nice hero from final hero to this. Where was any on the shit hero tier list? I mean, on the civil tier list. I assume it's pretty dog shit. I mean, Hansel is pretty dog shit. I mean, I'm never taking any, but oh, any's actually squarely in C. Hey Alpha, how are you doing? Is this worth buying two next turn? Oh. I mean, it's still looping at like the 7-5-ish range. Does first. Oh. His warping's fine. Not direction, but it's fine. Oh, I'm getting tired. I might need to end soon for a nap. Mondays are a killer. I'm old. Oh, God. Try hard. Who wants to try hard, sir? Try hard is too rainy. You're here to have a good time. We are a casual, sir. Oh. Let's throw up, hold on. Oh. Oh God. Oh. Nothing like violently throwing up and making it back for my turn. Oh. Oh my god. All right, so I think we're gonna end the stream. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oof. Oh, that did not feel good. Oh. I don't want, do I care, want more attack and health? That burn through guys just to get to this elemental. Ooh, Gallywix, hey on. Pretty good hero bar to switch into. What happened? Passed out at 8, Jesus. You didn't finish the game if you passed out at 8. Till just now. Oh, we're dead. Are dead. Alright, who should I go raid? Because I don't think I should be playing anymore after just, like, throwing up. So, probably a good idea to call it. Should I go raid? I can raid Toki. Toki Bunny. I can go raid Moonlord. I did. The middle of this game. Got back in time for my turn. My stomach is kind of churning right now though. Let's go raid Moonlord. Oh. Oops. I don't know. I think I ate something. Ate something that was bad. But anyways, guys, thanks. Should be back on tonight. Oh, I'm gonna go lie down. But thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll see you guys later on tonight. Tonight's movie, Malcolm X. Hopefully, I'm up to seeing through a 3.5-hour movie. But I'll talk to you guys later, guys.